I'm Christy Duffy for Smart Trend News. Motorola is the number three maker of cell phones behind leaders Nokia and Samsung. And it also sells wireless network equipment such as cellular transmitters and amplifiers. Its home and broadcast network products include set-top boxes, digital video recorders, and network equipment used to enable video broadcasting, IP telephony, and high-def television. Its products for business and government customers consist mainly of wireless voice and broadband data systems used to build private networks and public safety communication systems. Motorola said in 2010 that it would spin off its handset and set-top box business. I'm Christy Duffy for Smart Trend News. For more on Motorola, look on our website, tradethetrend.com. You can also find more company profiles here on our YouTube channel, Trade the Trend.